Namaste, my name is Teja. I'm studying in 9th class. Today I'm going to say about Newton's third law. Newton's third law is also known as the law of action and reaction. When two bodies are kept in contact, they interact with each other with the same magnitude and opposite in direction. For example, a bird flying in the air and a boy walking on the ground and rocket launching into the space. Thank you.